When Mike Houlihan was sent off, I didn't want it to really work to our advantage.
You were then the spare player?
I was the spare player, yeah, and from being in a situation where you're on the edge of the square, full back, and everything's very tight, and you're trying to flick the ball away, and next thing you're out on the 40, trying to pick up loose ball and clear up the field, it's a big difference, and it was hard to get in.